So debate is like my thing, and it's like the thing that I focus most on. I focus a lot on it, and I spend a lot of time on it, and I really like it for a variety of reasons. One of which is that in public forum, the format of debate that I do, we get one topic for September and October, one topic for November and December, and then one topic for each of January, February, March, April, and June. Because we get these 7 topics a year, it's so easy to do a lot of great research and to gain a lot of great knowledge about each of these and to just learn a lot. But additionally, while I'm doing research, I also have to figure out what parts of the evidence are the best for me to use to prove my point, and I have to highlight those. Then I have to cite the card, as we call it, which is what we call the evidence, and I then have to paraphrase it so I can read it like that in round. Because of that, it helps me formulate a strategy around these pieces of evidence, and I can build my strategy in terms of like what responses I read or what my case is focused around. And because I can build all this strategy, it feels so cool. Just like I want to do it this way instead of the normal way. But additionally, in a debate round, it's also really cool to have all that critical thinking and do all that strategizing of what are my opponents like, what are my judges like, how am I going to adapt, what responses am I going to read, what is my opponent saying, what am I saying, and just formulating that strategy around all that. It's just like really cool, and it's just something that I really like to do. I definitely would not say that I'm the most talented debater. I've met people who've debated for less time than me, who are better than me, but I do think that because I'm so passionate and because I spend so much time on debate, that does set me apart even from people who are more quote-unquote talented because I am spending more time and more dedicated to the activity. Crocheting is really fun. It's something that I do while I relax, and I am also able to create a bunch of different kinds of designs, as you can see. They're all really cute, they're all really nice, and I love to create these. Me and my friend, we actually also tried to start like an online business, but it didn't really work out. We were able to sell some stuff at school, but we weren't really able to sell any of it to anyone else, though I do think it was a great like attempt at a hands-on experience that we had. At my school, I'm in the application entry elective called leadership, and what we do is we plan events for the school, such as our school dances, and we work together in small groups. And it's really great because everyone works really hard, and I really love it because we have to advertise and then plan and execute those events smoothly. So here's an example of an advertisement that I did make for one of the events that I was helping run. You watch me bleed until I can't breathe. A sport that I did in 7th and 8th grade is cross country, and in the race that you're seeing right now, I won 3rd place, and this was in 7th grade. Cross country is really great, and in 8th grade, our 8th grade girls team actually won 1st place, which I think is really great, especially since I helped recruit 2 of the people in the top 5, and I was one of our top 5 runners, all of us helping contribute to our win. I also played basketball last year. I was like one of the people who wasn't a starter, but I would say, gathering from what I picked up from the coaches and who they subbed in, I was like the second best person who wasn't a starter, so like 7th in our team. It was really fun. Here's a clip of us playing a full court press. I did play soccer last year too, but there really isn't much to say because me and one other girl played defense, and all we did half the time was just stand there. And our coach really didn't teach us anything either. Last year, I also ran hurdles. I ran the 65-meter hurdles, the 800-meter, and the 4x400-meter. In the picture, I'm the one like on the right who's currently jumping over hurdle. I'm wearing red, which is obviously the color of my school. All of these ones I ran, I qualified to league finals in. For 800-meter, I got 12th place, and I ran a 302-800-meter. For 4x400, I ran anchor for our team, and we won 4th place. And I didn't really get anything for hurdles, though it was really fun. The only sport I've been able to participate in as of the time that I'm recording this year is cross country, but I do plan on participating in all the same sports.